Hello, welcome back to the channel. Welcome to the channel. Before we start, I'd like to ask you to like, subscribe, dislike, leave a comment down below. I just like it so I can push the channel, much appreciate. And don't forget to share this channel. Alright, let's get inside. Who are these boxes? You gotta do this. Tifa, what are you doing? And a material. That's maxed? What?
Felt pretty good.
Touch it. Anything else back here? Can leap over shit now. That's cool, I guess. Look different from the first one.
The reactor may have been around for a while, but there are still pockets of Mako gas all over the mountain. Try not to breathe it in if you can.
Don't want to get Mako poisoning.
Elevator access restricted due to Mako gas concentrations. Air purification unit must be employed to clear excess Mako gas.
Alright, so where are we taking this? I gotta run this over all of those things. Guess so.
Mako gas levels reduced by 20%.
A big ass vacuum, bro. What the fuck?
Mako gas levels reduced by 70%.
Shit. Okay. Is there anything over here? Let's go. Why are you following me? No need for you to follow me. Looking for goodies.
Crossing that thing.
Then let me go first.
Hey, I'm the guide here.
Okay.
He's in Fate's hands now. Do you know the way?
Yeah. Following the river should get us back to the village.
We're not going to the village. Can you get us to the reactor?
Sorry, I don't think I can.
I see. Well, we certainly can't send you back alone. You'll be safer with us.
Okay.
I'll be joining you up front this time.
What?
For your performance review.
You kidding me?
Good luck.
Oh, we can climb now. Look at this. Great, bad climbing mechanics in this bullshit. Come on. Up. Oh, what are you doing? Up. Yeah, I know what the bench does. Give me the material. Now it's all of it. And I will chill. Have a quick seat. Quick save it real quick. Okay. Alright, that's refreshed. Let's get to it.
Off you go. So long.
Wait. Is there any goodies over here? Now we got climbing mechanics. Gotta look out for that shit too. What the hell is that? Okay, I'm going in the fucking tunnel.
More Mako gas ahead.
There's no way around it either. Just have to go through. Let's not waste any time. Mako gas is dangerous.
Well, that's that.
Where are we going? Where the fuck are we going? I don't know where we're going. Guess we're just gonna keep going this way. Are we going down then? I'm not going down that way.
Mako Spring.
It's beautiful.
Yeah, but if we keep using Mako to power our homes, springs like this will disappear, right?
What are you talking about? Who told you that?
My dad. And the mayor, if you must know.
Except the planet's huge. Mako will never run out, right?
Naturally formed materia. And look at the size of it. Astounding. For the Mako energy to condense into something like this, it must have taken an eternity.
I've always wondered, how does materia let you cast spells exactly?
How did you ever get to be a soldier? To put it simply, the knowledge of the ancients is sealed within each orb. That knowledge not only connects us to the planet, it allows us to tap into her power. That's how we can use magic. Or so they say.
Really? Magic sure is weird.
I know someone who'd be livid to hear you call it weird, or magic for that matter. I can just imagine what he'd say. It's an affront to science.
Who?
Hojo, from Research and Development. His predecessor was a great man, but him... he is anything but. We should press on.
Felt pretty good. Now we're talking.
Come now.
Granted.
Out.
Wait.
Huh?
What? Get back. You said you wanted to be a hero.
Wish I hadn't.
It thinks we're after Materia.
Someone should tell... Pretty mobile.
Until we knock it down.
Good thing I don't just fight with a sword. Go for the legs.
Take out its legs.
Now.
Hold still.
Huh? not doing so great.
Rookies. Enough of this. You're practically panting.
I'm excited.
Such a puppy.
The looks of this.
Stay alert.
Step up. Take the lead.
Follow my lead.
Whoa. That was insane. Steady. Damn it. Not again.
Get it together.
Get me out of here!
Watch the gas. Take it from here. Nice work.
Okay, hold up. Maybe I'm missing something here. But everything you've said makes Sephiroth sound like a stand-up guy.
Well, he was.
And now he's pure evil, trying to kill everyone on the planet. Help me to understand this shit. Tell me something that'll really make my blood boil.
Oh, I will. I will. You wait out here, Tifa.
No way! I want to go too. Please?
Sorry, no civilians. Even if we weren't on a mission.
Come on!
Keep the young lady safe.
Carry on.
Ugh! You better keep me safe. I really wanted to see the reactor.
Didn't expect it to be all systems go.
You'd think it'd be running at reduced output, like most last-gen models.
Then let me guess. Villagers don't have a clue about this.
Knowing Shinra? Of course not.
The company really needs to be more transparent.
Tell that to the president.
What exactly is the problem with this place?
The people in charge. While most reactors are under the jurisdiction of urban planning, this one is overseen by R&D.
Huh. Why do I suddenly have a bad feeling about this?
Whatever you see here, you are not to speak of it.
Oh, I won't.
Say a few words to your sword first. Really something.
What are those things? Genova? Wasn't that...
The malfunction must be forcing the pods to depressurize. Cloud, go out and shut off the valve.
Copy. What are you doing?
These pods were built for the production of artificial materia. But Hojo, repurpose them as incubators. cages for animals. It deals with Mako. All to birth a new breed of monster. But he didn't stop at animals. Oh no. There were other subjects. Look.
Eventually, we went back to the inn. But when we got there, Sephiroth locked himself in his room.
The mayor had been looking forward to having dinner with bona fide soldiers, so he didn't take the news too well. Dad had to put up with his belly aching for hours afterward.
Huh?
Must have sucked. But what about Sephiroth? What happened to him?
He left. Didn't tell a soul where he was going.